Hello guys, and welcome back to BioShock. So yes. Wait a minute. Oh, there. You know, just for a moment, I thought that wasn't even there. Oh wait. Yeah, so unfortunately we had to have words with this lovely lady here, and she didn't take too kindly to them. So what was her objective? The debris with enemy group. Oh, that's right. I picked up telekinesis. So,
Work, stupid thing.
Do you mind telling me where you are?
Uncivil.
Oh, and here's me thinking I actually killed them all around here, so obviously I didn't. Why are you kind of glowing? Or is it just me? Okay, it must be a trick of the light. Okay, that's where I believe I got my telekinesis. Right. So... okay, why do I always... Where are you hiding, seriously? Come on. Wait. Are you in here?
Is somebody there? Keep away from my patients!
Okay, no problem. Whoa! Was that a rocket launcher? Wait a minute, can I? Wait. That worked terribly. Let me try again. Oh. Okay, I enjoyed that. Wait a minute, didn't you have a machine gun? Wait, what's that? Wait a minute. I want you. Wrench jockey. What's this? Oh, alright, I thought you were going to give me a bit more information about a wrench jockey, but I'm going to go with it. The assumption is it's going to make my wrench attack stronger. Are you serious? It's right there. Ah. Well, that was a waste of telekinesis. Yay! Perfectly safe. Wait a minute, have I been in here? No, no, I couldn't help because that was the... Hello? Anti-personal rounds, I'll go with that, so... Yep. They're called words, there. Use them. They're a form of communication. Obviously not working for me at the moment. Now, can I get through there? Maybe not. But I can get through here. But I want to be in that room. Let's see if I can get in. You are a good sign. But I want to... Just double check me. Make sure there's nothing else in here. Oh, no, no, no. I never even saw you, wherever you were. Ah, there you are. Yank. Wait, can I... I chose wrong! Actually, I don't even think there was really anything else ever. Wow, you're dead. Ooh. Nope.
Clinical trial matter 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've codenamed the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold him down! Nurse!
Huh. Well, obviously, that...
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
Wrench Jockey bulks up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with unprecedented skill and power. I definitely increases wrench. Yes. Oh wow, I got a bit of a heroic music there for doing that. Where do you guys keep coming from? So that means you're in here. Say hello to my electric friend. Oh wow, I just went for your kneecaps. And I stole your money. Oh, you had a wrench. If I added that to my other wrench, I could have a bigger wrench. So yeah, that made no sense. Huh. Oh, no. Oh, for a minute, I thought the mask set that camera off. Oh well. Alright, so that was... I'm just doing a quick save thing. Considering I got an awesome new power. Right, well, I suppose now that...
More money?
I don't want money, I want to live.
Tell the minister he'll just have to wait. It's my dog!
Hurt ya! Oh wow, this wrench is... I don't know, I've been this... Okay, oh wait, I've been this way, alright. Wow, that is so easy to get confused. Oh, come on. Wait, that guy had grenades. Telekinesis. Oh, wow, I got you. Oh, ah! Oh. Right, I have no idea if that was just because you dropped grenades. Wait, why do you drop a grenade box and never drop me any grenades? You're very mean, sir. Very... Huh. Well, I wouldn't have made a couple of those, so I guess I'm gonna have to hack. Okay, I'll just buy you. Yeah, right, that'll do us. Wait a minute. Did I just hear a little sister? Please, no. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to see. If there's a little sister up here, that means there's a big daddy, and if there's a big daddy up there, that means he's going to be sort of become my daddy, and I'm gonna die.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind?
Huh. I could have sworn I heard. Hmm? All right, you guys really have to stop doing that to me. Where are you? I can hear your voice. Ah, oh, there you are. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you going to tell me something? Nah. Right. Okay, good news is, there isn't a little girl thing here with a big daddy, so I'm happy with that. Right. So now I suppose I can progress, considering I have my... I can hear you. Are you just... Is that because you're over there still? Is that why I can hear you?
Time again already?
Okay. Are you over there? Please. 6 times 2 is 11? I am sorry, lass, but we may be at the bottom of the sea. My brain might be fuzzy, but. What is. What is going on? Why is everything sounding so weird? You're ready for what now? Okay, I am. I have no idea what's going on. Whoa, wait a minute. Did somebody just jump up at me? Aha! I see you, person over there.
I promise to do no harm.
Well, come and face me then. Ha! This is a very fun game of catch. Stop. Wow, where am I aiming? Alright, off this. Dead. Oh, yeah, you're dead. And you're nothing on you. Okay, you don't look too well, but I'm gonna fix that. Cured. I... Cured?
You won't get any better that way.
There we go. You just walk it off. There we go. There you go. You're on the road to recovery now. Same as you, Ned. See? Just move it. Oh, a handbag.
No, guys! You'll ruin everything! Get him! Have your heartbeat! Tear him to bits!
Okay. Wait a minute. Where's my fire? Come on. Where'd you go? Note to self, stop standing so close to explosive things. Huh. Well, the moment you come round that corner, you're getting zapped. Or I'm getting zapped.
Looks.
Whoa. Wait a minute. That didn't work. Ooh! Where are you? Ryan introduces the latest in wartime deterrent. Genetic static discharge makes you a walking Tesla coil, zapping anything and everything close enough to strike you. Feel safe, be safe with static discharge. You emit a burst of electricity when struck damage. Ooh! That's kind of awesome, actually. Right. I did it again. Whoop. Oh, right. So does that mean if I'm in water and somebody hits me, they get the... They're gonna regret it. Basically. Jay Steinman. Well, I'll have a look in here first time. Oh, no, I won't have a look in here. Where is that light? There it is. Right, there better be something worthwhile in here. Ooh, there is a... Where are you? Oh, wow, okay. I love these puzzles. Okay, I need more of these thingy ones. Okay, I need one more. Yes! It's actually quite a fun wee thing when you can get it to work, but I can see how doing this in a hurry and when you're under pressure of being, well, murdered can make it just a slight bit more tedious to go, oh no. I mean, seriously, how do you hack a solid safe? Buy out $64. Oh, there better be something worthwhile in here. Oh, okay. Oh no, I screwed up already. Alright, game, I'm gonna use all of that. Please be something worthwhile. $22 too. Actually. Yeah. Yeah, that was worth it, actually. Especially the first aid kits. You can never have too many. Well, actually, technically, you can. Let's see what...
Aphrodite is woman moles. Shimmering like a scalpel. Steinman, she calls. Stein, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes. And when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
Well, I'm going to go with this guy's really got screwless. But again, I suppose everybody has to have a bit of... You've given me two doors. And you've given me a lot to think about, two doors. Now I'll go for this. Oh, I can see you. Aesthetic ideals. What's that? Adam denies us any excuse for not being beautiful. You're beautiful regardless of how you look. Ooh, buckshot. Okay, I get the point of view, I'm gonna have to say a little...
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one, too fat! This one, too tall! This one, too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? The intruder is ugly! 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 Look at you, idiot!
You're hurting my feelings. Emergency access. Ooh.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Steinman. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Well, oh, a diary, okay.
For Osilk, calm down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, Looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Well, okay, so on the upside, I've protected Rapture from a crazy person. On the other side of that, he was a crazy. Ooh, a safe. So, I guess that will have been my first boss battle, I suppose. Okay, God. Why did I never get all the right pieces at the right time? There we go. Ooh. And I'm full. Oh well, that's actually... That was pretty awesome, see? You were... Ooh, okay, I nearly missed you. You are not a very nice man. And considering I give you the old 1-2...
Give him the old 1-2!
Yeah, that's actually quite a good combination of you. Especially considering I've now got my new tonic of upgrading my... Upgraded my wrench. Oh, come on. Oh, that's a good power. I like this. Oh, did I get three of them? Oh no, there's still one there. Come on.
We can see you, you know.
Aye, that means I can see you too. Oh, I'm sorry, did you have a question for me there? Don't mind me, I'm just raiding your corpses. There's somebody behind me. There's nobody behind me. Why does it always sound like there's someone behind me?
Someone get the nurse.
Someone get what nurse? Where did your wheelchair go? Oh, there it is. Wow, I...
This is quite incredible.
Okay, I don't like the sound of that. Especially that guy. Well, well, well.
Looks familiar.
Call it a little light? At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait
for you. I can't get... I kinda get to you. Oh! Okay. I'm gonna go away, I didn't get you. Or maybe I did actually. I forgot I had the guns. Use anti-personal against. Alright. I keep forgetting I've got guns. I'm not good, I just
Sounds like another tunnel collapse.
Alright.
Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot chunk.
Nope. Oh. Wait a minute. Huh? Seriously, are you still over there? Wait a minute, that was dust and debris on the outside. There's nothing there. That makes no sense. But then again, we're underwater, nothing makes sense. Wait a minute, can I... Can I still go this way? No. Oh, you are joking me. Are you telling me there's a big daddy through here? That'll probably explain what I've been hearing. Whoa! Wait a minute.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
What on earth could have took you out of all things?
It's just you and me and all of the tasty Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, I think. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another one. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Okay, thank you, lady. Oh. Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum Adam to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you will get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. Hmm. With those words alone, plus, I'm not a bad man. As I'm aware of. Harvest, rescue. You know what? I'm gonna rescue you, because apart from the fact is you're creepy, I'll rescue you. I'm a nice guy.
No! 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 No!
Devil be gone!
Thank you.
Oh wow, you look even weird. Oof!
The path of the righteous is not always easy. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
Bye.
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Spin Adam with the new powers of a gatherer garden. Okay, up. Heist.
In the garden we are growing. Many changes will be flowing. If you wanna be amazing, see the flowers we are raising.
Okay, I really want to know what happened to this guy. Was that just a fire barrel that made him flying? I'm in your stuff. Gatherer vulnerability, okay?
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Huh. Okay, that guy spoke, and I wonder if I picked up any other. Right. Ooh. So I've got $80. Enrage. Enrages target causing 2 attacks. That could come in handy. Reduces up. Oh, yeah. I think I'm purchasing you. First aid kits up. That's handy. Oh. Oh. You've given me enough to increase my health, but also. But that would be quite handy. And then I can get these two. Ooh. Right, useful in any hazardous situation. Armor shell offers fantastic protection against life bumps and bruises. Don't be a softie. Use armor shell now. Okay, I can get rid of the static discharge. Okay. And get out more of your first aid kits with Eve. This revolutionary new gene tonic causes your body to produce Eve whenever you use it. Now that I can live with. So if I ever get another $40 or more, I get a health upgrade. Now that's actually quite handy. Especially the reducing damage part, considering this game's gonna chuck so much lovely people at me. Right. The great will not be constrained by the small. I have no idea who said that. Suitcase. No, it's not. It's not a suitcase, it's a stool. My powers of observation there, people. I don't know, let me try that. No, health is full. Fair enough. Oh, I'm back where I was. Awesome.
A rapture reminder.
Okay, I heard that.
The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water problem.
Square. I need this. Take him away.
Why did I come back down here? I have no idea why I came back here. I think I was... Am I just looking for big daddies now? Is that the start of them? Is that them now going to start appearing? So I can start harvesting. No, I'm not going to harvest. Take a look. I'm not harvesting. I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna... Okay, that is a really weird noise that I can hear. There! Right, well, moving on anyway. I guess I just meant to double check everywhere, I suppose. Right, so I am now going somewhere.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the atom they carry.
There is no little sister ahead. To get the atom from her, you must deal with a big daddy. Is that? Okay, that's... Yeah, I'm definitely saving. Right, now you check what I've got. So I've got telekinesis. What do you think? Ah, it might work. I'm not ready for dream time, because I'm probably going to die. Oh. What? What? Chalk is made with lead? Is that what she said? Hi. Oh. Okay, are you just going, I'm in too close a proximity? Don't point at me, you lovely man. It is time. Oh, whoa. Run! Oh. And I'm... Okay, please tell me I've got... Wait, what? This is not. Oh! Oh!
Oh, that did not go well. Oh. That did not go... Wait a minute, where am I? Alright, okay, now I know where. Yeah, that didn't go so well. Now, I need to check to see if he... if he's regenerated health. Which hopefully he hasn't. Where are you? No, 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 no. Can't we be friends? Can't we be friends? Oh, he's right behind me. He's right behind me. Oh, you do not like me. Oh, you really don't like me. Oh, whoa. Okay. I'm beginning to see a pattern here, and it's, I'm not doing so well. But he's nearly dead. Wait, were you able to say? But he's nearly dead. Let's... Where are you? I'm about to give you a lovely shotgun to the face. Wait a minute. Were you over here? Surprise!
Why won't you move? No! 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 No!
Devil be gone! You're welcome.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Oh. Ta-ta now. Oh. You guys are... Ooh. Oh, I am $14 short of getting an upgrade of health. Well, could you imagine if I... You're actually pretty awesome up close. Now I get a better look at you. That is probably what killed me, first off. Nice shoes. Wow. I like you. Right, if anything, I wonder what... Remember, I've got that physical reduction thing on me. Could you imagine what would have happened if I never had bought that? Ooh. If I'd never bought that. Ooh. Wait. No! How? You just... But why? I don't understand. Why are the... There's, are you telling me there's another... Please tell me you're glitching. Why are you here? You should not be here. Is there... Oh, oh. Are you telling me there was... How to in this area? How do you find it? I don't know how to find it. Wait. Little sisters in this. Ah, right. Right, I got you. Wait a minute. What's that on the right? Is that my Adam? Oh, it wasn't Right. Right, please, just give me a second. I'm new. My brain's now actually clicking now. What's happening here? Right, so I've got my dollars that I can spend on the vending machines, but on the right is my Adam, which I'm collected from Big Daddy's. Right. Okay. Alright, now it's beginning to make much sense. I'm totally gonna have to have a go at you. Oh, you're... Wait a minute. You sound so depressing. Should I leave and come back? Okay, well, I'm gonna go. Where are you? That are you. Right, if I get my health upgrade, yeah. Your maximum health has been increased, allowing you to take more hits without being sent to a resurrection station. Fantastic. Oh wow, I didn't actually. that'll come in handy. At least I think I might be able to survive one mere hit. Oh, I see. Okay, that was definitely worthwhile coming back here. But I am more concerned about the big daddy roaming these lands.
His eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Alright, I'm now in two minds because you don't have a little sister. Oh, okay. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to take you. Take him on. You know what? Oh, okay. This was not a good idea. This was a bad idea. This was an exceptionally bad idea. Run! Where are you? Oh, you are... Whoa! You are... No. There is nowhere for me to hide. Wait. Whoop. Ha ha! Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Oh wait, you're smart enough to know that. Oh, you're super. Oh, this is not going well. Where are you? Oh, where are you? Come on. Reload. Oh, the dollars. You gave me dollars, man. Wow. Oh. Just. Oh. Oh. Oh, I can't believe it. Two bouncers. Oh.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not just see what I had to deal with? I had to deal with two bounces, but you clearly don't care about my well-being, or do you care about it? A silly emergency access tunnel. Oh, I saw you. And you run away. I get the feeling that guy didn't want to be friends.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
What's that? Hello again. Okay. Wait. Emergency exit. Okay, that's it. Right. Okay, note to self. Eves are... You know, I just looked at my... looking right at that. Wait a minute, telekinesis. You better run.
How can I help you if you won't come to me?
Oh, I'm sorry, what? Oh. Note to self. Anytime grenades, I kill one of those dudes. Run. He loves... I think I've done quite enough for this episode, I think. I think this would be a good place to save it, because then I just open that and go through there. And considering I just had a lovely good old-fashioned fight with two big daddies. So, yeah. Thanks, guys, for watching. And if I'm not dead, I'll see you in the next part. Bye.